All right, we got 3203 East Lloyd Street. You can see, I'm gonna give you a look at the front of the house here. All right, walking up, you gotta get the carport on this side. I'll walk through there in a second. I'm gonna come through the front door here. Try to knock my feet off, it's been raining. Coming in, we land in the living room area. Hallway there goes into the bedrooms and bath. Just kind of swing around the whole room here. The kitchen is straight ahead there, but I'm going to go to the left first and show you. We naturally walk into the bathroom area here, which I'll try to get in here. Nice tiled shower. The tile on the floor there matches the shower tile. Coming to bedroom number one on the right side here. I'm gonna sweep around this way. You got two windows that look actually out into the backyard. So I think there may be some opportunity there if you just need one bedroom, put French doors into the backyard. Closet space here. Bedroom number two, again, two windows there, one to the backyard, one to the side yard. Closet is already open there, so you can see that. Similar size, maybe slightly smaller, but I think it's exactly the same size as bedroom number one. Coming back into the landing area, there's the front door again. We'll turn now and go into the kitchen area. And that door shuts there, but I opened it to show what can be a laundry space. Kitchen, and then, you know, off the kitchen here you have a closet, AC closet there. Down into this landing area here, we have the water heater and laundry hookups and everything. I'm gonna unlock this door. And I'll take you into the backyard from here. Again, there is the front yard area. Coming into the backyard area. All right, if you guys have any questions, let me know.